Hi, this is our Vizallo 25 litre motorbike bag. It's part of the Vizallo range of motorbike bags that all connect together, and we'll show you how they do that at the end of the video. This particular one, 25 litres in size. You've got a carry handle here. You've got some D-rings that allow it to be converted into a rucksack of types. It's not designed to be worn on a bike as a rucksack, it's designed to connect at the back of your bike, like a tail pack. But once you leave the bike, you can connect these if you're walking to your hotel or your campsite or wherever you are. So they just clip on like so, giving you a simple rucksack should you want to use it that way. Now, the Vizallo range feature a set of straps that allow it to be easily connected to your bike. I'll show you that next. Each Vizallo bag comes with four straps just like this, and the idea is that at this end you have a loop, and you might put that around the piece of your bike frame, pass this through like so. So that's now looped around your bike frame here, and then this comes up and attaches on here. You can then adjust the length of that piece by pulling on the end, and the stray end is covered by that little elastic retainer. So we've got four of these that go one on each of these four points. One, two, three, four. So it's very easy to attach onto your bike frame via these loops. It's similar to some straps that you might already know in the market that don't necessarily clip onto a bag. But these ones are designed to loop round the frame the same way, but then they attach to the bag with these four clips. So to take this bike, this off your bike, all you do is clip, 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 and walk away. You've got an option to just leave the straps there if you choose, or you could just unhook the straps if that's a preference. Now, the Vizallo range are all interconnecting bags. So let's say I had two of these 25 litre bags. There's a second one here. You'll see they both have these connectors at the top, and if I want to join this bag onto this bag, I unclip this little piece and I can now sit this bag on top of this bag and clip them together. And so now those bags are connected to each other, and the bottom bag is connected to your bikes. So it's quite an easy and handy way of having two bags on the top of your bike. So that's if you've got two 25s. But you've got another option. I can take this off and introduce you to the big brother. The 40 litre bag sits like this, and in a similar way it has these connectors. These are just used really to keep the straps out of the way and neat and tidy. Open that up. Set 25 on top. And tighten them up. So you've got a big bag, a small bag. Small one can convert to a rucksack if you want. Big one, a hold all, and then you've got your four straps that we connect to the bottom bag in the same way as we had these four straps on here. Take them off, and we'll put it on the big bag. And now the big bag can be strapped to the bike, small bag on top of the big bag. Indeed, if you wanted to, you could strap another one on top like that. Maybe a bit cumbersome, but you get the idea. It gives you flexibility to do that. And each bag comes with four straps. So if you bought both of these, this would come with four straps, this would come with four straps. You really only need four to attach the pair to the bike. So you would have extras if you like, if you lost any. And that's the Vizallo range, quite flexible, both in ways to connect it to the bike and to stack them on top of each other. The Vizallo range of motorbike bags.